Welcome to the Sound Booster extension. In this tutorial, I'll walk you through each feature so you can get the best audio experience possible. To access the Options page, click on the Settings button located at the top left of the extension interface. On the Options page, you can add websites to your mute list. Simply enter the website's URL and click Add Website. Any site added here will automatically be muted whenever you visit it. You can also click the open icon to visit the site directly. Click the trash icon to remove it from the list. Active Tabs with Sound. The Active Tabs with Sound section shows all open tabs currently playing audio. If the list is empty, that means no active sound is detected. This feature helps you identify which tabs are producing sound, making it easier to manage your audio sources. Let's get started. At the top, you'll find two buttons. Reset. This restores all settings to their default values, useful if you want a fresh start. Restore. If you've made changes and want to go back to your last saved settings, click this button. Boost volume below. You'll see the boost volume slider. Simply move it left or right to adjust the sound amplification. The percentage displayed shows the exact boost level. Bass boost. Next, there's the bass boost toggle. Turning this on enhances lower frequencies, making music and deep sounds richer and more immersive. Advanced audio controls. In the second section, you'll find additional features for managing sound. Mute shortcut. Quickly mute all sound by pressing Ctrl plus M on your keyboard. Muted websites. Enable this to automatically mute selected websites, helping you control background noise. Focus tab. When turned on, this ensures that only the active tab gets boosted, preventing unwanted sound from other open tabs. Active sound tabs. At the bottom, you'll see the Active Sound Tabs section. This displays a list of all currently playing sound sources. If it says no active sound tabs, that means there's no detected audio at the moment. And that's it! Now you know how to use every feature of the Sound Booster extension to enhance your listening experience. Thanks for watching and enjoy your boosted audio experience.